My name is Taylor Claudy, and I'm from Brenham, Texas, and have been a member of the Washington County 4-H program for the past 8 years. Initially, it was my love of livestock that led me to join this great program, and has certainly opened the doors to new experiences and opportunities along the way. Throughout my 4-H career, I've had the privilege of exhibiting market steers, breeding heifers, and market lambs on all levels of competition. I'm also a member of the Washington County Beef Quiz Bowl team, and also compete in the educational presentation competition each year at 4-H Roundup. My topic for this year's contest was an analysis of the beef industry from pasture to plate. My presentation is meant to serve as a tool to educate mainstream consumers about the beef industry and its production methods. All of these experiences have contributed to my love of agriculture and my understanding that I need to do my part to aid in the promotion of animal agriculture and its traditions. I have held a number of officer positions within the Washington County 4-H program. Last year, I served as the County Council Secretary and was honored to be elected to County Council Chairman for this upcoming 4-H year. Outside of 4-H, I am also an FFA officer and Washington County Heritage Bell Ambassador. My roles through these organizations have taught me the importance of servant leadership, and that others follow what they see, not just what they hear. Sir Winston Churchill said it best, "We make a living by what we get, we make a life by what we give." If I am fortunate enough to receive the honor of being selected into the Texas 4-H Livestock Ambassador Program, I will make it my mission to take what I have learned and help mentor younger livestock exhibitors. Being a part of the livestock industry is a privilege, one that we should honor and advocate for, and I hope to do my part as a Texas 4-H ambassador. Thank you.